they clearly didn't follow through with their oath that they've sworn for their public duties, but this could also be representative of the fact that their constituents also believe these lies, and as officials, they should have corrected them. This election was not stolen, no fraud was committed, but they kept pushing this narrative until, I don't know, the day of certification, and they're kind of in a bed that they can't get out. They made the bed, they can't get out of the bed now.